there's no situation that is too drear that God cannot step in and turn it around and work it for good.